everyone, my name is Neil Mystic. Welcome to Paladins. I'm going to do payload because yesterday I didn't do payload and I unlocked a new character. I bought one. And at the same time, I am having breakfast. The character that I unlocked has a lot of guns, but really a lot of guns. I wanted to make a video in which I unlocked it, but seeing that Paladins crashed and it kinda crashed my entire system, I will have to do it again now. So I'm going to do my task manager. I'm going to put it on my second screen because I don't want to get the moment where it crashes again and I have to restart my computer again because I couldn't. It was just hard locked. It hard locked my system. Come on.
The Ruckus!
And Bolt.
This is the guy that I unlocked, that I wanted to unlock together with you guys. But yeah. He's actually a very cool character. He has a very cool ultimate. But the problem with this character is he has only one attack. And that's a good start. A player that didn't join. Also, I know with his arm, he can push the cart forwards to give it a little boost if he wants, and that's a cool extra thingy to it. Come on, give us the game, give us the game.
Choose your champion.
And Bolt.
Another thing is, he just has one attack. He just has one hit. And here, he has like two different skins. So, I don't know, there's nothing much to this character, but he is very strong.
Cutman is your champion.
If you handle him right.
The battle is about to begin.
There we go, and I think I said it in a previous episode, or I said it in the video that I couldn't use because it crashed.
Destroy our enemy.
But
I'll be impressed if you know which direction to go first.
The thing is, oh, we're the attacking site. What was I going to say? Oh, right. Once I get into territory of getting having showed you all the characters. I'm sorry, I don't know what's wrong with me. Once I've showed you guys all the characters, I'm just going to do gameplay. I'm going to rework a little bit more to make it look a little bit better. Okay. Let's see, what can we mean? Oh look, there's another one over there. And they destroyed me already. So yeah, as you can see, he's got a machine gun with 200 bullets. And I keep getting shot from behind. So, there's a guy here, behind the corner. Bad choice, Ball. There we go. Yeah, no, you're definitely not very mobile. I just protected my entire team. And the guy killed me. See, the problem that I'm having is my team is somewhere where I'm not. He's dead. So I'm definitely hard to kill. So much damage to him. There we go. Got three. Okay, I can do my ultimate. I do wonder why they're close to me while the bomb is somewhere completely different.
An enemy is unstoppable.
It's really annoying that he has only one weapon. Right, let's show you. These are the big guns. Why was I stuck? So yeah, this is basically Discharger. I'm sorry, I'm not saying too much because there's a lot going on, and well, I do want my team to be victorious for once. I think we've lost enough games. Yeah, no. God damn it. And we got it 100%. Okay.
Can I keep it?
Well, I can get up there.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Fuck, that was
1.
Too soon. I can't win a 3v1. Let's see what else we can do to help our team. I do know this map a little bit, so I kinda know where I need to go.
Killing spree.
Come on! God damn it. If it was just a 1v1, I would have made it. But yeah, we can't let them win. We definitely can't let them win. It's time that we get some kills. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Did he get there? Okay, so we get 10 characters now. I'm going to do 2 more, unlock 2 more, and yeah, that will be it. Nope, no death. It's really hard to play with this guy, damn. What I will need to do is... Team is holding up pretty well for now. Oh, come on. Target locked. Oh, it was 3v1. Do I have an ultimate? Yes, I have an ultimate. Did do a lot of damage. Okay. Oh fuck. It came really close. At least I got 2 guys before I died. Let's see if he shows up. Nope.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We won. Great. Finally. A win. Took me so long to get a win. And I believe that I was the better player. But okay, if they want to do Victor, they should. Because else it's going to be too long, way too long. So, did I earn anything here? So this was the video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And in the next one, we'll be finding a new character. See you guys then. Bye everyone.